The universe is vast and full of mysteries, but what if we have to face a reality that's far from comforting? The universe might be like a dark forest where each civilization is a hunter hiding in the shadows, always cautious and ready to strike at anyone who dares to break the silence. This is the essence of the dark forest hypothesis, proposed in the science fiction novel The Dark Forest by Chinese author Liu Cixin. This hypothesis is not just a fictional story, but a profound insight into survival in the vastness of space. In a universe where every civilization seeks resources and living space, caution is not just a strategy, it's a matter of survival. If a civilization reveals its existence, it cannot be certain whether it will be seen as a threat. And if it is perceived as a threat, what will be the response? Will they be wiped out in a surprise attack? Imagine a hunter waking up in a dark forest. Around him is absolute silence, but inside he is filled with anxiety. He listens intently to the sounds from afar, wondering if anyone is nearby. Suddenly, a thought flashes through his mind. Should I call out to find others? But he quickly stops himself. He realizes that in this forest, every creature is a threat. If he speaks, he doesn't know whether the other will be a friend or an enemy. And if the other is an enemy, one call could mean his immediate destruction. This story is not just an adventure in a forest, it's a metaphor for existence in the universe. Every alien civilization could be a hunter in a dark forest, always hiding and living in fear that any signal they send out could lead to their destruction. So, why do we fear the existence of extraterrestrial civilizations? The answer might be simple. Every civilization needs resources and living space. As a civilization advances, it must compete for these things. Throughout human history, we've witnessed the constant competition between nations and civilizations for power and resources. And in an infinite space like the universe, this competition could become more dangerous than ever before. Alien civilizations may not be all that different from us. They too need energy, resources, and living space. This means they could see us as a threat. Imagine, if we were to detect signs of extraterrestrial life and they notice our existence, would they perceive us as a threat and act immediately? Much like how humans have treated wild animals when we perceive them as a challenge to our resources, we don't hesitate to eliminate them to protect ourselves. Thus, the dark forest hypothesis isn't just science fiction, it's a sobering warning about the dangers of communicating with alien civilizations. It's a world where we may have to accept the harsh truth that our existence in the universe might not be welcomed and could instead be seen as a threat that needs to be eradicated. And if there's one thing we can learn from the dark forest hypothesis, it's this. Caution and secrecy might be the only way to survive in a universe filled with danger. Throughout humanity's long journey, we've constantly asked ourselves about the vast universe and extraterrestrial life. Could we one day receive a signal from distant civilizations in space? And if that signal comes, will it bring connection or a sign of destruction? Will we meet cosmic friends or potential enemies, those who may view us as a threat that must be wiped out? Imagine a moment you'll never forget. An alien civilization, having evolved over countless centuries, has developed technology beyond anything we can imagine. And instead of peaceful signals from friendly beings, they send a simple message: we are coming. But beware, because they may not come with peaceful intentions. The science fiction hypothesis suggests that these civilizations could possess destructive technology beyond our imagination. Relativistic kill vehicles, RKV, missiles capable of striking a planet at nearly the speed of light. With just one shot, Earth could be reduced to ashes with no time to react. In this world, life doesn't just exist to survive, it exists to protect itself. Alien civilizations, like humans, may have developed powerful weapons of mass destruction to safeguard their resources and living space. They might see life on Earth and view us as a threat, much like how humans have dealt with wild animals, eliminating anything that might compete for resources. Imagine, with a lightning-fast strike from deep space, this civilization could wipe out a planet in the blink of an eye, and then, no trace remains, no life, just an endless void that no one can see. Could this be Earth's fate if a powerful civilization discovers us? The real-world data cannot ignore this danger. According to the theory of evolution, all life forms, whether on Earth or in space, must develop powerful survival mechanisms. In a universe with limited resources, civilizations may not hesitate to destroy one another to protect themselves. They have done this throughout history when seizing power. Could alien civilizations have similar motives? So, when a signal from a civilization arrives, will it be a peaceful invitation or the beginning of an intergalactic invasion? Are we prepared to face an enemy capable of easily erasing Earth from existence? The universe is not just an endless space filled with mysteries, it is also a place teeming with cosmic predators, where every civilization must struggle to survive. When another civilization discovers us, will we be allies or a threat that must be eradicated? The answer lies in our evolution and our ability to survive. Scientists have pointed out that technological development not only brings progress, but also comes with unforeseen risks. We don't know everything about the universe, about extraterrestrial civilizations, and life that may exist in forms completely different from our own. Technological advances will help us understand more about space, but they also make us vulnerable, potentially turning us into easy targets for more advanced civilizations with technologies and weapons far beyond our own. However, one undeniable truth is that humanity cannot stop exploring. Studying the universe opens up opportunities to better understand ourselves, the world around us, and the risks and opportunities that communication with extraterrestrial beings might bring. We need to continue advancing technology, not only for exploration, but also for self-preservation. When that day comes, if communication with an alien civilization becomes a reality, we won't just be passive players in the universe, we will be active, ready to face whatever challenges come our way. The universe is vast and filled with mysteries yet to be unraveled. Humanity has made great strides in the journey to explore space, but there is still so much we don't know. One day we may discover signs of an alien civilization, but what will we do when faced with them? Will we integrate and become allies, or will we face an invasion from beings we cannot even comprehend? The answer may lie in our continuous exploration, a process that demands patience, caution, and sometimes silence to prepare for the next steps in an ever enigmatic universe. The universe, with its endless vastness, has always been one of humanity's greatest mysteries, a mystery we yearn to explore. Billions of light years stretch between galaxies, millions of planets may harbor life, and a vast expanse with billions of stars. This all leads us to one pressing question. Why have we never encountered any extraterrestrial life? Is this universe truly empty, or is it simply that we don't know how to search, that we lack the technology to detect signs of life? This is where our exploration begins. Our solar system is just a grain of sand on an endless beach of the universe. We are only beginning to understand the space around us, but even as we look further, the data forces us to pause and reflect. Our solar system is but one of hundreds of billions of star systems in the Milky Way, which is just one of billions of galaxies in the universe. To grasp the sheer scale of the universe, we must face an almost unbelievable reality. Every signal, no matter how small, must travel through a vast expanse and traverse millions of light years. While projects like SETI have been underway for decades aimed at detecting radio signals from alien civilizations, we still haven't received any clear signals. Telescopes, satellites, and advanced technologies continuously detect strange signals from space, but they aren't strong enough to prove the existence of extraterrestrial life. So the big question remains, why can't we find life? Is the universe too vast for us to fully understand, or is there something we simply cannot decode? Despite knowing that the universe is so vast that a single beam of light from Earth takes millions of years to reach distant star systems, still, all we hear is absolute silence. The universe, full of unimaginable possibilities, is an enigmatic playing field where each star is a beacon of hope for alien life. But why, despite our advancements that have allowed us to send spacecraft beyond our planet, are we still unable to detect any signs suggesting we are not the only beings in this vast universe? Perhaps we are in a universe full of civilizations that have hidden themselves, waiting for the right moment to interact with us. Or perhaps we are just alone in this immense void.